The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Our land needs your final commitment. The SS underground defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city.
Fire the these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on with them to victory. The blood is hot! What is that?
Give, my friend. You always smile.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.